Okay, this is just unreal.
What have you done now?
It's unreal. Y'all know Goonie. That's his water. Okay.
Just listen.
These are two tricks. I'm gonna sit them down.
I must do
right
hot
here.
Air.
Get him, Goonie. Come on, Goonie. You can do it. You can do it, man. Come on.
Didn't hear me though.
Come on. Come on, you can do it.
Now.
Get the treats. Get the treats, Goonie.
Now.
I must.
1-2, come through 1-2. Gun who? Oh, you don't know what the gun do? Some dudes don't know. I'm real quiet. When you think you ain't tried, fuck around and start a riot. Niggas gon' ride regardless, because I'm the hardest rap artist and I'm starting to spit up for real. Get up and feel my words. I make curves, spit up and squeal. All I've been hearing lately, niggas hate me. Wanna duct tape me and make me written on the wall when I grow. With a 911 call. Niggas take it deep, but a lot of them bluff. But not me, cause I'm the nigga that can get out of them cuffs. You think a lot of them stuck, that's just a front. When I hit them niggas like, what you want? Battle turned into a hunt. Right behind niggas, I'm chasing them down. We all knew that you was pussy, but I'm chasing it now. And never give a dog blood, cause all blood, I have a dog bite. Fighting whatever, all up in your gut. I do them all like that. Fall right up in the back. Clack, clack. Told your mind, baby, you're sober. Forget it. Have a friend in your building, but nobody knows who did it.
Why? Where my dogs at? Where are my dogs at? My dogs at? Where are my dogs at? My dogs at? Where are my dogs at? My dogs at? Where are
keep you running from the werewolf. Howling at the moon on the roof. No! Get him. 10 niggas on him. Hope guys with him. Let me split him. I have him with a pillow in the casket. Won't fit him. Only reason the enemy wouldn't fight back. Just strike back. From like that. Laying up. Right back. Right back. At you. When I snatch him. I pop the grave. Nothing but bones and ash at him. Dashes to the head. Straight to the white meat. But the streets stay red. Just give me head for free. Cause they see who I'ma be. By like 2003. The nigga D took it there. He thought it was a joke. He ran through like 20 G's. Thought that I was broke. Stupid. That's what you get for thinking. And eventually down, that's what you get for stinking. Put up your spot when you ride. Plus if it gets hot, then look, you dead for four square blocks.
Come on.
Hit him with the ox to the grill. Kill, nigga, kill. Yet still, you don't know I'm a robber. That nigga DMX is a motherfucking problem.
Aight.